I have. Wonder.
Good luck, Dragonborn.
That's all.
Fan of the sun.
Need something?
Good. The dragons. It's quiet for now, Dragonborn. Perhaps later we'll find where one of those serpents is hiding.
Do you need something? sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... You see, make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. See? Well, get to it then. Pick your guest and send the poor fool to the void. I'll give you the key to this shack and you'll be on your way.
I can hear you talking out there. Please, let me go. I've done nothing to you.
Get these things off of me!
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged.
Cowards! Stealing a woman from her home! For shame!
The anticipation is killing me. Can you figure out who has the contract? Which one will you choose?
By the gods! Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm kneeling here with my hands bound and a sack over my head, and you have the gall to ask me that? What do you think, genie? None of your damn business who I am. If you're going... Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would... None of your damn business. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't
Come
have
now.
This hood on
Whatever
right
the problem,
now, I
we can talk about it.
Right in
Me?
Your face.
Are you serious? The real question is... A day goes by. Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods? Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder.
I don't have time.
Is this about that rape? What? Oh, God. I don't want to die.
Let me out of here.
Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. But my name... That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What did that do?
The feisty good wife. Quite the mouth on her. Someone must have wanted her dead. Right? Indeed. For you, my friend, seem to understand what's truly important. Of course. I would like, in the South, when questioned. I'll see you at home.
arrest you!
Cesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working. Cesargo awaits word of how well the scrolls... Cesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working.
Perhaps we can go and... I simply... And please, let's just... Let's keep this between us.
Ah, at last. Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. But one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavor. The Unholy Matron... Today, she's... Yes. The Night... I don't know where the Keeper has been. They used to... The Night Mother... But that was... But people don't know... But... You can... If the guard... But... There is another option. Some members of the Thieves Guild in Riften... Used to all those bottom line risk this. I had an uncle. I was recruited by the Dark Brotherhood. And have been here ever since. I met my husband, Arnbjorn, rose to leadership, and now here we are.
pretty little girl. Would the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh yes, how about some chocolate? Oh yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop. Through this alley. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling. Save the niceties for now. I have no intention of getting invested in someone who may be dead tomorrow. If you're still breathing in a few weeks, and more, dribbling, but you can turn each one in as it's completed. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Well then, let's get started. Your targets are the Beggar Narfi. An ex-mil. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more.
I heard about what happened.
Oh, you mean in that
he lives just out. And he's storm. Right. He's a hapless beggar living. She separated from her husband several months ago.
Really?
Ah. Well, I'm Redguard. As I'm sure you know. I am a child of Hammerfell.
When
born of the sands of the mighty Alex.
Vilkas said you're the new Codlack. I don't know what that means,
may the gods
but
watch.
You seem honorable,
we have
so that's
a
good.
Wealth. I tell you, this province, move quickly, so we can have this over and done with.
I'm really not in the mood. State your business or take your leave.
I've
what
been looking
where'd
for
you.
You
come? Never
got something
come
I'm
here.
Supposed to deliver. I'd better get going.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Another cave. I've spent enough time. I ground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
What now? If you think it'll help. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
I wouldn't. Nice work with this one. You make us all proud. Come to me with questions. The braggart, what you wanna. At this point, they don't. Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
I have. One. Good luck, Dragonborn.
Did you say something? Did you need something?
did you come from?
By my honor, I am sworn to carry your burdens.